I'm a mum, and you know, for me personally, I think anything to do with children you should absolutely get actively involved in, and they do such amazing work. So yeah, definitely, I think we should completely support anything where we're looking after our children and supporting them and, you know, being there for them.
How did you find out about Caudwell?
Well, to be honest, I was introduced to the charity through Hello magazine. They who have, you know, been very, they've kind of looked after the charity and been very big supporters of it every year. And they were speaking to me about it and said, you know, obviously you've got Fred, it might be something that you'd like to come along to and kind of see what the work that the charity does. Just in London at the moment because I'm about to start performing in a musical in the West End in Victoria. It's a brand new show called Exposure. I'm playing the character of Tara. So we've got 3 weeks left of rehearsal and then we're up on the 16th of July, which is really scary, straight into 8 shows a week. That's kind of where I'm at the moment, recording the cast album tomorrow, which is amazing because it's a production that's never been done before. So we're all kind of new into this and, you know, it's kind of unknown territory for us, but again, really exciting. The music is amazing, honestly. It is, the song is so catchy. When I first heard all the score, I was like, oh my God, I went home singing every song. And that's very rare in a new musical. It's very modern in its thinking and in its concept. It's basically following the story of a photographer who's really into kind of photojournalism, but then is kind of swayed down the route of, you know, is there more money in sleaze and scandal and getting the exclusive picture? And it's his battle between good and evil, really. We explore the seven deadly sins, greed, lust, envy. And also we've got access to the Getty Gallery as well. So we can use any of their images that we want to on photo projections to basically highlight and punctuate our story. I'm definitely got more stuff coming up with this morning. Obviously at the moment it's a little bit on hold because I'm busy so much with the musical, but when the show's up and running, I'm definitely back to doing guest slots on this morning. And also, yeah, other little things kind of later on down the year that perhaps are in the pipeline, but just not cemented yet. So I can't really talk about them just yet.
And my final question, if people want to get more information about the musical and tickets and things like that, where can they go for all that lovely and important information?
They can either go to the St James Theatre website or they can find us on exposurethemusical.com.